You have some good milk. Finish your cat yoga.
So,
you're still there. You go. So wet. Sorry.
Doesn't explain why this doesn't run when
did you try standing up on your hind legs and looking? Dude, stop drinking. He probably should stay out if he's drinking that much milk or water or whatever the heck that is.
Okay.
Hi. It's floating everywhere. Don't do it. He's doing yoga and probably gonna make himself puke with drinking all that milk.
Doing yoga and what? Oh my god, look at his hair. What's going on? We should go get his brush.
I cut some of it out. That might be a part. I don't know. He was ripping it all out anyways. There's all this, like,
I'm gonna wash it.
You know, there's parts that are like just all bunched up, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I know. That doesn't look good. It won't grow back, will it?
Sure.
I don't think so.
Yeah, it's, if he stops trying to pull it all out and
yeah, I'll get him some fresh whatever. Water. There's ants in this thing.
See, I think this might make his legs stronger.
Oh, okay.
Liz is coming for a swim around 2:30, George.
See his legs. You can.
Okay, 7 minutes.